today's video, I'll do an UGG boots unboxing review. If you want to know more about this, please keep watching.
I entered the site UGG.com on the official website, Woman Boots. And the one I like the most, I hope I can find them. I ordered them around 2 or 3 weeks ago, and the shipping was very fast, was around 3 working days. Yeah, and I think I found them. As you can see, for they are on dark pink color. And then I brought them on gold sequins color. So you can see the price is around $200, not that much. These are the boots that I like the most on their website for this time of the year, for holidays. I brought them on size 7, and I'll show you what I've got.
So this is what I received, this box, and let's see what's inside. First of all, you see the wrapping paper. This is with the logo, of course. And on that wrapping paper, you can also see they have one book with all the details. Very interesting thing that I found out is that these UGG boots are waterproof and water resistant and also water rated. Very interesting. I thought they are not waterproof. Okay, so here we have the UGG boots. I really like this sequence. They have two faces. One is with a light rainbow pattern and the other one is simple gold color. Inside there is a hard part to keep the shape, and also another one made of different material. Wool is very nice and soft and cozy. I can't wait to wear them. And of course, the other one. On the back, the logo is heat stamped. It's a very nice leather. Of course, here is also the logo. And yeah, I like it very much. You can also wear them with jeans and t-shirt, with a very big and cozy sweater, but also you can wear them with skirts or a more elegant look. They will be the sparkle in your outfit.